G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back, some more Fallout Factorio 0.15. Jesus Christ, can't believe I said Factorio. As you can see, we've got a shit ton of robots following us around, because we've got a full complement of robopots on us. Currently making my minions be minions. Oh, that's petroleum gas. So that wasn't as finished as I was led to believe it was finished. So we're only going to have 125 robots on us because it's as many as we can have. Alright, so we'll put that there, so it'll export, and we'll use that there. So it'll just drain out. And then it'll use what it can. Excellent. Alright. You're completely empty now. So we need to pick up that, and I'll leave you there because you're important to the cause. So we're just waiting on petroleum. Which makes sense. Alright, so now we've done that, you are completely empty, so you'll never run again. Cool. Actually, I'm going to leave that there until that is completely empty. Alright, so we'll run up here. Now we're going to do something crazy. Like, rip up all our fucking stuff. But we'll finish with up here first. Look at us. We're a lot fucking faster than we used to be with fucking Thingo. Hiccups. I don't need this many on me. Robots just take fucking forever to charge, so we'll just pick them up, because that's the fastest thing to do. Close, almost didn't have enough room. What are you? Oh yeah, you're my little train to get me around places. Honestly, I should rip up the entire base if I'm going to be doing a massive retrofit like I plan on doing. I should, but I won't. Alright, so we're going to throw down a chest. Right there. Actually, no, not there. There. That's where I want. Everything important to us. Except for our blueprints and our blueprint books. Actually, especially our blueprints and blueprint books. Why are you gonna do this to me, guy? There we go. There we go, just top up my things. Awesome. Now, this coal line's gonna get snibbed there. Oh, yeah, I kind of, can't do anything with robots if I don't have my robots, can I? Alright, how are we doing for power, anyway? Oh, we're doing fine with our one. Oh, shit. Our roboports are not charging. So maybe, just maybe, where's my chest? Here it is, chest of robot stuff. Okay, that's charging. But I'd rather, you know, go slower at the, for the sake of better charging. That's going fucking slow, isn't it? Yep. So they do 750 kilowatts each. These need megawatts. Fuck. So, yeah. We need We need better fucking... What's the point of having a portable fusion reactor if it's fucking useless, honestly? Especially when you mix it with... do a save game. We go quit game. Mods. Is it here? No, it's not. Alright, let's go install mods because we've got to find a mod. An important mod. A super important mod that we need. Come on, don't do this to me, game. Hurry up. Fuck you. Can two connect? Fuck you, you dumb cunt. See, I have internet access. But no, game's all fuck you. I'm gonna try again, game. Don't you fucking worry. Come on, hurry up, you stupid cunt. Shut up, phone. Nobody cares. Fucking hell. Fuck you then, fine. Guess we're doing it the boring way with shitty power armor. Faster than blue build, but honestly, I'd rather be using blue build. It doesn't fucking cost me shit. Jesus. Sure, this is the copper depot. Yeah, it is the copper depot. Yeah, what I should do is just rip up the entire base off camera. Eh, I'll do that later. Run this way. That water sure as shit does. Faster charge when I pick him up manually. Womp. Look at him go! All Alright, so how are we doing? Copper is completely empty now. Which means we can just come down here, keep fucking up our system. Jesus, that's a lot of fucking coal on us. Right, so if we rip up along here. As long as I pick up the robots, should be alright on not having to charge them. The belts later. After the fact. Jesus, we have a long reach. Without robots, that is. Wonder how it is they pick their targets on what to pick up. Because it looks fucking atrocious to me from here. Also, between episodes, I'll see if I can get the mod I was looking for, which is a 20 by 20 inventory on Power Mark 2. Because I don't want the Mark 4 Power Armor, that's just obscene. I am happy with Mark 2. Let's run back over here just so we can dump off our crap. Wow, look at this massive tail. Stand about. We're about here actually, yeah, now that I think about it. Let's go auto trash. We'll set coal to zero. Actually, no, 25. No, 50. I'm okay with a good stack. Because that way we can jump in a train whenever we want. And choo choo away. Wow, it's going to be weird not having a smelting column here anymore. Although it was horribly inefficient, so it doesn't matter. Now that we've got the fucking super smelters over here. Should see about getting a fucking miner here. Just to mine up all this uranium since it's here. Let's go! Doing a dance! Doing the spastic dance! Because we're spastic monkeys. Alright. I love looking at this jigsaw puzzle over here though, it's great. Actually, I think I need to get the radar grid mod again. Because I don't know if I kept it or not. So G is connect and V is disconnect. Got it. Look at him go! No, it was trying to mine the uranium ore like an idiot. Stupid game. Can't do that. This is great. Look at it go. Most of them are making it through, which is good. Oh, fuck. That time we did this water properly. To there, to there. Jesus. Oh my god, stupid game. Here's where we are. Cool. Oh, fuck. Fine. Not along there. We'll go through the middle. Yay. And boop. Damn, that's a lot of stone. Hmm.
Anyway, that's going to be for this episode. When we come back in the next one, we will... Well, actually, off camera, I'll rip this up, and then we'll... I'll also dick around with some sort of super awesome unloading station. So we have a shit ton of trains waiting to be unloaded. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.